Okay, this is Billings. Billings is usually pretty active. In fact, the further we go east, the more interesting and active they become, in my opinion, and historically. No, that was a straight east shot, and I suspect that went on to the Air Force base. But by the time we get to the Great Lakes, we'll see it better. Not only is it difficult to figure out what's going on, it's hard to figure out why they would be doing this. Maybe this isn't the best time to do this. That one was coming down a bit. As soon as I see a pattern, and those things were moving in opposite directions. Has a clockwise spin to it, and at the center it's counterclockwise. And those are real clouds, I think. But that's not, I think.